Okay. I always forget about the disc part. It gets me every time.
Why?
Oh.
I always forget.
Oh, I forget about that too. Okay. I have no idea where we're going. Something something divine dragon something something. Let's see, we're using Meru. A poor decision, in my opinion. Da-da-da-da-da. I don't have volume going on here. All right. Let's move on. Hey, is that who I think it is? It's not the time to collect stardust. I got some. I got one. Oh, I got two. Give me something. You didn't give me nothing. How much stardust do you need to get your first item from this sucker? All right, where are we going now? Apparently, we're going over here. Oh, I think I know where we're going now. There was this one blocked off place over here that we didn't get to go to because there was a guard in the way. And so that's where we're gonna go. There he is. This might be the way to Neat as well. If I can get me a little bit more volume than I got. Is that a reflection? Yeah, that's a reflection. What's going on here? Glad that guy didn't petrify me.
Take that! Summon four gods.
Off to a good start. Haven't done this edition yet. Okay. That delay there on that last hit, starting to feel like Heschel there. We got the ultimate war god on Dart still. I should probably take that off of him. So I can give him plus 20 speed. Takes so long. We'll give Dart the bandit ring. Hey, rainbow breath. I have no idea what that does. I hope it heals. Let's see. Armed. Need to go to Albert. Placement. And you looking for bandit's ring. Alright. No, sir. No one, sir. We didn't even let a mouse pass, sir. Unless they could fly like that monster. Okay. So you let the monster pass. Give me that chest. Mind purifier. I'll take that. For now. Hold on a second. How do I... That's not what I want. There we go. Okay, so there is a way to get to Neat. Let's do that. I think you get something okay, possibly decent for going to Neat. Let's go out of our way to do that. Okay. Off to a bad start. Big damage. Alright, Dart. Never done this before. Oh, okay, that's not bad at all. It's pretty much the same rhythm the whole way through. I can deal with that. Not that I had Ultimate War God on to avoid that. I think Blazing Dynamo, which is the very last one he gets, is a little challenging. It's been a while, though. Alrighty, so we need to go this way. Can we go over here and then back? I think... I don't remember actually ever going to Neat. So I'm not 100% sure. And off to a good start with Hammer Spin. Aw, yeah. Let's go, Hashel. Bring the ruckus. I don't think I should have gotten that second hit. A little suspect. Man, if there's a counter in any one of those, just forget it. I wonder if all of Meru's additions just kind of build off each other, because... Hammer Smack has basically the same... Oh, you got me. Has basically the same timings. Oh, and you missed. Beautiful. Really, that advantage? Yes. Go. Hero. Nice, nice. I believe fear stays on for encounters, which is obnoxious. And I think that mind purifier is going to come into play here. Alright, wunderbar. Let's try going this way. Oh, we did go this way. We have to figure out how to get to that path right there. I don't see a way to do it from here. I guess we'll find out. Let me go first. Oh, you Kill him. Come on, man. Dart. My only hope. At least it's on her. Oh my gosh. If there's a counter in... Yeah, there's no way I'll get the counter for that. Oh! Oh! I wasn't ready, but I still got it. Feels good. Yeah, Madness Hero is actually pretty easy. As long as you hit the first, like the very first hit, I think it's smooth sailing. No problems. Alright, so there doesn't appear to be any shenanigans here on how to get over there, so I'll have to go all the way around. Say one of the nice things about the Ultimate War God is people can't counter you. Oh, I was ready for a counter.
Summon four gods.
There's no fear. I'm gonna have to go back to town to heal fear. Because I can't have this on me while we're gonna go fight a boss. Man, why are you doing terrible damage? You ain't feared. Yes, now you are. Well, wonderful. Oh! Oh my gosh. Wasn't ready. I wish there was like a spell or something that would get rid of fear. Is there a town over here? I think there's a healing place here. If not, there should be an item shop. Oh, that was a little boy we saved. Tio, that's his name. Something here. I saw it. What was it? There it is. Aha! Something here. There has to be something here. It's like, you don't put a slide, you know, you don't put like a tiny little puzzle there and have nothing. That's just mean. All right, the clinic. That will do. Hopefully it's not going to be too expensive. 50 gold. Man, look at this guy taking his time. At least I don't have to watch him walk down the stairs and tell me, okay, you're good. To the right. What's up, Teal? Goody, goody, gumdrop. Kamui's not bad. Kamui's pretty bad. Alright, how are we gonna get to Neat? That is the question. Gotta go this way. And then we gotta go down there. Is there a reason why I didn't go down this way before? I guess not. I was expecting a counter there, and even though I was expecting it, I was not ready. I guess I probably should have rested at an inn. Poor Meru. Tapper. Destroyed town of Neat. Isn't it neat? Yay, puns. All right, hopefully this will give me something. That really can't be the whole thing. You know, I mean, this is where everybody died. Dart? Not a scene or nothing. Okay, maybe I'm too late. Maybe I needed to do that some other time. I don't know, but it's kind of disappointing. Oh well. Oh well. I need to go over here. Back this way. what to kill first, so we'll kill this.
Yes! Go!
Whatever reason, I always expect the last hit to have an extra one. You know, it never does. I was expecting a counter, and I wasn't ready. Oh! Summon Four Gods is done! On to Five Ring Shattering.
Yes! Go! Madness! Hero! Ha! Ha! He! Take back! Summon Four Gods!
Yeah. I don't think I've ever done Five Ring Shattering. Doesn't ring a bell. But hopefully this gives me big damage. So that's what I need, is big damage. And I don't need to run the wrong way. Can you not be stuck there, please? And alright, gotta kill the tree. We gotta guard the mirror. Alright, here we go. Alright. Wasn't ready for how fast that actually was.
Yes! Go! Madness! Hero!
This freaking tree fears me. We'll get there.
Yes. Go. Madness. Hero.
Oh, did that level up? I think that leveled up. 120 per Madness Hero now. That's good stuff. Alright, too early on that one. We're gonna kill this one and then we're just gonna guard our hit points back up. Wow, I screwed that up. Mostly because this next area is gonna have tougher enemies and we probably won't be able to guard as effectively against them because they'll be doing more damage. And if possible, you know, it'd be nice not to Right. All right. I don't know what my thought was. Got too enveloped in. Okay, this guy needs to die.
Yes. Go.
So much for guarding. Can you heal me? Nope. You're worthless. Alright, we're gonna save right before we go inside, just in case. Should be able to guard on this, this whatchamacallit. Oh yeah, against this guy, no problem. Attack with Meru. Or not. I want to get a piece of equipment that allows me to get MP back whenever they take either physical damage or magic damage that's not in the ring slot. Very important that it doesn't go in the ring slot. Oh. Probably shouldn't have killed that guy, but it happens. Alright, save right quick. Still salty that I didn't get experience for Hashel on that barrage fight yesterday. That wasn't cool. Alrighty. This boss. I don't remember him being easy. Means he has to be tough. Oh. Sneaky. Just gonna check real quick. Meru. She has the attack badge. Okay, that's what she's supposed to have. Wanted to make sure she had the one that boosts attack and boosts attack and magic attack. Okay. Spider's poison. Let's kill the spider. Okay, screwed that up.
Yes. Go. Madness. Hero.
Get it, Meru. Taking a little bit of damage over there, though. Right? Oh, I didn't get that one. Did I see that right? That these guys are called Mega Sea Dragons? Not just a regular Sea Dragon, a Mega Sea Dragon. Ultra Mega Hyper Strong. That's bad. Okay, could have been worse. Gushing magma, that's blah. I think this leads to the chest, which is why I went back. I was totally wrong. It happens sometimes. Alright. We're running out of those, so it's good. That was in fact not the chest I was talking about. But it worked out. Alright, spider first. Alright. That one's getting on my nerves. Alright. I'm just bad. Save us, dart.
Yes.
I was actually kind of afraid I wasn't going to get that. Very afraid. Well, big damage. Alright. Regular damage. Okay. It's gonna be like that. This leads to the upper chest ledge, I hope. Turn up the volume a little bit for me, baby dragon. This camera angle. It is messing up all my additions.
Yes. Go.
Oh, okay. I didn't press it a third time. I mean, I suppose that could have been the problem. Death, come on, man. Alright, Harold. You're getting bodied. You freaking kidding me right now?
Yes. Go.
All right, something's going on right there. That one up. Hey, a mind purifier. Thank you. It makes the fear almost worth. De-spirit. Okay. Tempting to use the fog, but we're not going to. Okay, healing breeze. I'll take it. Okay, and the other chest should be down here. Fight right before the door. I think this game is programmed to, just before you get to the door, if you're at red, you're gonna get into an encounter. What is this camera angle? Yeah, something's going on right there. And it's bugging me.
Ha, ha, ha.
Death? Attack dart. You keep going.
Yes. Go.
Something was going on there. I don't know what it was. It was pretty annoying. Yeah, that was way too early. Albert was here, he'd be like two-shotting these guys. Dario. Freaking monsters, man. I'm guessing we don't earn... Yeah. We don't earn SP for D-squared. Could honestly be worse. Back up. Get wrecked over here. I suppose I could drag Wound Form to get rid of it. Since I'm already at max. So getting rid of D-Spirit right now is probably not worth, actually. Because once I transform into a dragon, it'll fall off. I don't want to have to worry about it anymore. It's actually kind of tempting to just go Dragoon Form right now. Except I could get Dispirited again before I get to the boss, so let's not do that. Kill this guy. The delay on all that is kind of obnoxious. By kind of, I mean completely obnoxious. Do no damage, Dart. What is wrong? I think the second hit is the hardest one. Not too bad after that, though. For a second there, I was like, did I get the chest? I was about to walk all the way back. Giganto armor. That is for the only Giganto in the party. Right? Right. I think it might be really good. Actually, it's... Well, I haven't really been upgrading his equipment, so... gives him magic defense, which is huge. 56. Better than Albert. Not better than Dart. That's... interesting. Dart... Dart's been getting wrecked by the magic lately. Let's continue on. I feel like I've seen this cave a couple of times. there first.
Yes! Go! Madness! Hero!
Spider first. Really surprised I got that second hit. I don't know what's going on with that second hit. I feel like hitting it on point, but when it goes into the third hit, it just stops. It's kind of strange. No like. Dragon Helm. What does that do? Equip that on a female character? I can. Heck yeah. Apparently it raises her magic attack too. Increases magic defense, but who cares? Double HP for Meru? She's worth now. I can actually use her. She's better than every other female character now. Awfully powerful mega magic. Here we go with the megas. Second use of mega in this place. Lloyd in a while. He said he was going to be in Millie's server. Where's he been? Don't you do it. Oh. Alright, we're going to get into the encounter first. The second hit catches me by surprise every time. Big damage. Alright, you guard with your newfound hit points.
Yes! Go! Madness! Hero!
Go. Beastie dragon. Okay. Oh, vanishing, that's just whatever. Yeah, I don't want that. Alright. Here we go. We're not even going to go into this at full hit points. Actually, I'm gonna use a healing breeze. Let's see, so that'll be 700. Actually, we're not gonna use a healing breeze yet. Actually, yes, we are, because we're gonna go special with Dart. No, we need to use the Dragon Block staff. Whatever, we're gonna use a healing breeze. I don't know how to use the Dragon Block staff. I don't know if it's automatic or if I have to use it as an item. So we're gonna find out. Who could possibly be fighting the Divine Dragon? Who has the gall to fight the Divine Dragon? Lloyd, what is he doing here? Am I getting Lloyd music? Nope. We can kill this man anytime. Like, this chick knows what's going on. Cutscene? Game put a lot of budget into the Divine Dragon. Yarg! Do I get boss battle 3 music? Nope. Man, I'm getting robbed. Alright. Alright, it automatically uses. Nice. So, if my memory serves me correctly, which I don't think it is, I believe we have to reuse... Never mind. Okay, that's gonna hurt. Shoot the water. Okay, maybe not. Just the man I wanted to special. Come on, man, you triggered this. No, actually, he hasn't. He has not triggered the special. Who is texting me? Alright, let's see how well your magic will do. If it does, we'll say 500 damage. We'll keep using it. We got four turns. So, I mean, we can use it twice. Final burst. I wonder if our fight with Lloyd gives a boss battle 3 music. I hope so. Oh my gosh! Okay... Okay... don't use Dragoon against the Lord of Dragons, apparently. King of Dragons. He will... Oh my gosh. This was a very poor decision. You know, dragons are supposed to rule the dragons. And whatnot. And this is, let's try the cannon. Beautiful. Yeah. And everybody's dead. Alright, well, we'll try this again. Word to the wise, don't go into Dragoon form against the King of Dragons. He will bust you up. You have been warned. Kind of disappointed that that's the case, though, because, you know, dragons are supposed to rule over dragons. But whatever. We'll get our round 2. Game over. That's our second game over. Life is hard. Mortal Doctor Mountain. That's where we are. So say us. Alrighty, so we gotta use... Healing Breeze. Actually, since we can't use Dragoon form, we're gonna use Albert. And you know what? We'll just give Albert the ultimate war god. because I have the bandit ring on Dart, and I'm only using Albert for this fight, so I really don't want to go through the trouble of removing it, so I can give it to Albert, and then, yeah, you know how that is. Don't want to go through all that.
Hardly at all.
Well, honestly, what we should have done is be like, Lloyd's here, let's kill him. We kill him, take his Dragon Buster sword, and then kill the King of Dragons, and then hey, everything's over. Yeah, we don't have the two Divine Moon objects, but you know, oh well, we stopped the guy that was trying to use them. I still can't believe she says that we can kill this guy at any time. This guy has been slippery. Can't skip the cutscene. So just enjoy the beautiful art style and just think to yourself, like, where's his brain actually? And how does his brain connect to the rest of his body? It breaks when it's used. I don't know if they ever explain that. Look at those physics. Oh! I didn't read the whole text there. Divine Dragon and Dragoon forms, I'm pretty sure it said. See if we can attack this cannon. Hit Dart. Okay. That is acceptable. But Dart would have been a better choice. Yay, look how much less damage we take. Oh, what are you doing? Big damage. I think we could survive one more of those. Wrecked on these additions right now.
Yes. Go.
Man, we're doing no damage, Dart.
Ha. Ha.
we had what's her face in this party, she'd be doing like probably 40-60 damage. Gotta have our boy Albert.
Gust of wind dance.
Alright, that's almost dead. I don't know what's going on. I don't want to say it's me because I don't think it's me. But it's probably me. Could be my controller. Back down. Alright, we're gonna need a thingamabobber here. Let's chuck out a breeze. Going, Albert.
Just a wind dance.
The decision to use Meru over Albert is still baffling my mind. The difference in damage here is just astonishing. Albert's gonna take a lot of damage. I'm gonna guess 800. Okay. 600 is still a lot. But he can survive another one of those. Wow, I didn't think I got the second hit, so I kind of stumbled on the third. So bad. Heschel? Finish it off. I don't know what's so difficult about that second hit, but I just can't hit it. It's okay. Albert will finish it off. Then we'll move on to the orb or the core or whatever it's called. See if we can tough it out until Dart's turn. Excellent. Another breeze. Dart. Yeah. Well, there goes another probably 600 damage. Oh, okay, 400. That's workable. Uh-oh. Here comes the big damage. I think this one did 800 to Albert before. Still workable. Yeah, that second hit just, I don't know what to do. ring shattering. Other than to hit that second hit. Put him, Albert. Put him in the yellow.
Gust of wind dance.
All right.
Yes. Go.
Okay. That one, I guess, was too late. Kind of crazy that, you know, before I was hitting these things like it was nothing. Now I'm just struggling.
Yes. Go.
I don't know. He's in the red. So one more Albert attack. Not this one, but probably the next one.
Gust of wind dance.
Hit dart, please. Just dart. Can't tell if this is single target or not. It is not. This is multi-target. This is Blavitz's spell. Get another breeze thrown out there. Be proud, Heschel. Alright, I failed you. Okay, I think I'm pressing it too late. Because that time I did it a little bit early, and it worked out. And this is second fight that nullifies Dragoon's... I was incorrect. Alright. Oh, wow, I pressed that so early. I think all I have to worry about is claw attacks and spells.
Yes. Go. Madness. Hero. Ha. 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 He takes back. I bring shattering.
Oh. With D-Spirit on. Dart's not gaining SP towards his Dragoon level 5. I'm gonna use the thing on him. That didn't even cross my mind. And since he's getting 120 per Madness Hero, I mean, it's absolutely beneficial to start getting that speed. Well, really late when you were doing this, but we can't win them all. Can't win them all. Finally, he's hitting dart. Come on, 200. Aw, even better. Yeah, I can't believe I forgot about the Dragoon. Dragoon levels, you get more Dragoon levels the more, or based off of the SP. And yeah. I had forgotten about that. Alright, not gonna fall over. Hit dart. And only dart. It's gonna be an All right. You can hit dart with the flame spells all day, every day. Works for me. See the yellow yet? No.
Yes. Go.
Alright, Albert's attack should get him into the yellow.
Gust of wind dance.
Nope. He's got a lot of hit points. At least the cannon in the orb or the sphere, whatever it was. This does a lot of damage. Nice, a miss? That's what I'm talking about. Right, we're gonna need... Yeah, I messed that one up. We're gonna need a breeze on his next spell. Next AoE spell.
Gust of wind dance.
All right, we're in the yellow now.
Yes, go. Madness, hero.
Now that I know to press it just a little bit early instead of late, I'm once again hitting the madness heroes. All right, I think he takes like 250 from this. Why don't you guard, Hassel?
Yes! Go! Madness! Hero!
I didn't think I got that second hit, which... could be kind of bad. Not going to use the breeze yet. Actually, means it'll be maximum effect. It's our last healing breeze too. I don't think you can level up dragoon forms in combat. So... I don't think that's something we have to worry about, even though it wasn't necessarily on my radar. Congo would have been possibly decent for this fight. Possibly. Alright, is he in the red yet? A lot of addition points towards the levels. Oh, is he dead? Oh. Like the lighting there kind of went dark. I'm not sure what was going on there.
Yes! Go! Madness! Hero!
Alright, I don't think this is gonna kill it. But maybe the next Albert attack, or maybe the next Hashball attack.
Gust of wind dance.
Alright. Kill.
Five ring shattering.
kill? Okay.
Yes! Go! Madness! Hero!
Wait, that's gonna kill. Now we're gonna have Heschel guard. Just in case he throws out a spell. Alright. This is death.
Gust of wind dance.
He's totally dead right now. Yeah. Good job, Dart. Remember this now. Watch out, kids. There's a new kid on the block. His name is Lloyd. Dragoon Spirit. Remember when I said there's this one little slot at the end of all the dragoons? There's this one little slot that seemed to be empty. Hex Hammer. I've never used that edition before. Straight up. Is this Lloyd music? Yeah. Just listen to that music. This is my second favorite song of this game. Don't even mention that name. I believe there's something that we can pick up if we go back to the dragon here. I guess not. Thought there was. Misremembering, I guess. But yeah, that's the divine dragon fight. And Lloyd wanted to fight it, just to fight it. That's how much of a boss Lloyd actually is. And now he has a dragoon spirit. It's kind of loud. Oh, we need to swap out Albert. That one. Yeah.
Shining Shadow.
Goodbye. Goodbye, Albert. You are the boss killer. Mara's not good at that. I am not in the save point. So yeah, there's another Dragoon Spirit going around. And Lloyd has it. It's the Divine Dragoon Spirit. I'm guessing it's called. And no, Lloyd does not join our party. But how the Dragoon Spirit comes to us, if it comes to us, will remain an enigma. We haven't fought this enemy yet. The Wyvern. Yeah, miss. And you'll just return the favor, I guess. Oh, Madness Hero leveled up. Look how much SP he's getting. It's crazy. Alright, I should have got that one. Nope. Come on. Astral Gogan. No. No. No.
Yes. Go.
No. Alright, well that was not the end of the disc. I wonder what the end of this disc is. I don't remember hardly anything about disc 4 in regards to what leads up to the final battle. I know what the final two battles are. But that is it. Guard. Meru, attack this guy. Failed miserably. Dart, redeem.
Yes! Go! Hero!
Ash will go again. Plucks for the spider. Freaking bad. I was like, I'm alive, I'm dead. There you guys. You guys. You attack. Alright. Don't deserve to be playing this game. Again. So do this right or not. Now you get to go again. This game. Diamond Dust. I believe that's a really good Dragoon spell for her. Should probably turn on light here. I remember Diamond Dust doing work on the Let's Play that I watched. I never used Meru more than maybe like 10 encounters. Uh-oh. Another quick reveal right there. I don't know if you caught that. There were wings coming out of his back, and he shot a fireball at us. That's right. Lloyd is a Wingly.
Tell me who I am. I forgot my name.
Virage Embryo. That was a very important name drop. This might be a very important reveal here. Or just a rehash of what we've already seen several times.
You're not thinking about going back in town and fighting that thing.
I am. Protect the family.
Notice how he got the shoulder pad too?
Mm-hmm.
That's Dart's father. Even Dart, when he's little, has little shoulder pads. Then his parents died. Dad was a dragoon, or if he wasn't a dragoon, he had the dragoon stone. It's probably more likely to say that he was a dragoon. Good thing she's a Wingly. She can cure people. really like the wings of the Winglies. They're not traditional, you know, flappy wings. They're like these magical jets of energy. And they make noises. Magic noises. I mean, it's not like you. You've known this chick for like a day and a half at most. Moon mirror. Quick, we must go to her safety. I have to buy more healing items just in case there's another fight. I don't remember if there is or isn't. This should be... Yeah, I wasn't confident on that one. This should be the end of the disc. As soon as we go back. Are you blinded? That was horrible. Okay. Fine, you guard. Need you to get HP back in. Man, I'm so bad. How could I be missing these? Alright, you know, I should have gotten that last one. I felt like I got robbed right there. Hey, it's a level up. Where are we at with our additions? Oh, wow, we're almost there with Madness Hero. That's shocking. 26 on 5 ring shattering. Look at that damage. 200 already on level 1. 6 hits though. Hammer spin, still got a ways to go. Damage went up by 12% though. Alrighty, get rid of these enemies so we can continue on. Nice, one shot. Let's kill this guy before he can act too. I wasn't very confident on that one. I was like, oh, I need to slow down on this. I'm not gonna hit it. I failed us all. But Dart is almost at his final addition. Once you master all of the additions, you get a special addition for each character, I believe. And Blazing Dynamo's Darts. I don't know what anybody else's is. Or it could just be Dart. I'm not 100% sure on that. I got distracted there because Hashel got a Dragoon level.
Yes.
And I was looking at that and it's like, oh hey, I didn't notice that before. Oh wow, you didn't die. Of course you miss. What is going on here?
Yes. Go.
Death. No.
Hero.
Dart's dead. This freaking game. Need Dart to get that XP. Okay. It's a little early. I regret it. And Hashel is dead? If not, he's gonna be like one. Which is fine with me. Yeah. Okay, I should have got that one. Just doing very poorly today. Tomorrow will be a new day. Tomorrow will be a Friday. Fridays are good days.
Everybody likes Fridays, right?
Of course, Saturdays are better and Sundays are slightly less better than Saturdays, but you know. Friday marks the beginning of the weekend. Okay. I'm just gonna stop trying. You know, we get it, great. We don't. It's all my fault, anyways. Suck a fool. Say I'm tempted to go back to that boat town first, but maybe not.
Legendary Dragoons.
Oh, man.
Lloyd? How do they know each other?
Why do they got the apostrophe M right there? Why? Something's going on. Why is Lloyd going around saving random people? Doesn't make any sense. Lloyd is out to destroy this world. Who does he care about? Some sucker food girl from the castle. Something crazy is afoot. First. We're gonna have Dart just go into dragoon form and kill these guys with spells. Explosion! Right, what did I miss out on over here while this is all playing out? Okay, it doesn't matter who you hit because they're all guarding. And once he stays in dragoon form, so he won't get status effects. Actually, I meant to put her in dragoon form. Okay, that was just a little too early. Come on. I have not been doing too well today. It's been very disappointing. Dart's almost at a level up. Oh, Commander of Knights.
Yeah, man, he can fly. Commander of Knights.
I mean, they really should have just given him a name. Or just called him Commander. Save a lot of the text box right there. Alrighty. Let's restock. I'm just not gonna waste my time with these anymore. Only one more fight in the game that is not friendly to dragoons, and that shows up a little bit later. All right, we're good on that. To cleanse my status ailments, and I'm not sure if I could do that in this town or not. Upstairs, maybe? In hindsight, this was not worth it. Because I could have just bought a mind purifier for 20 gold. Alright, let's save it. And let's see if this is going to be the end of the disc. I have faith. Interestingly enough, he did not kidnap Shayna, but he needed Shayna at the very beginning of the game. I mean, he just doesn't know that she's here, except she has to be somewhere, and if Miranda's replacing her, she's probably in the castle, but I guess Queen Teresa's more important. Shouldn't be a cutscene. Okay. Did it really take us a week to get back?
Floyd music? No music at all.
What's going on? Not the first time. What? Oh, there's the music. There's the music. Guy, you met him twice. Desire is the power to create a utopia. I was wondering what took so long to get that music getting started up, but you know, they just had to play him as a good guy. He was playing everybody. Oh, so this is not going to be the end of the disc. We'll have to go to the tower first. Alright, well, we're gonna have to go to the tower tomorrow and rescue Queen Teresa and see if we can stop Lloyd from getting the Divine Moon object. You know, maybe we'll get lucky. But until then, I'm going to be signing off. We'll be back tomorrow, 5:30 PST, normal time, for some more Legend of Dragoon. And I'm not standing in this thing. And hopefully, end of Disc 3, because Disc 4 is a wild ride. So thanks for watching. Appreciate it. See you tomorrow. Peace.